rhetoric dude, man. He just got a dope name.
You have anything to say?
Not much. Pretty excited to go tubing and enjoy my day off.
What is up from Boulder? Last time I was in Boulder, I came to you to tell you that I was getting ready to snowboard before the show. Today I actually have a day off, so I get to do a lot more stuff. First, I'm starting with rafting, so you're gonna see all that from the GoPro, and then hopefully just a little bit of mountain biking. That's if I don't hurt myself on either one, and I really hope that I don't.
Oh yeah!
But this is actually the first time, I think I've been here, I don't know, 9 or 10 times in the Denver area, and I've never had a day off, especially not in the summer. So I'm taking full advantage of the incredible outdoor opportunities that I have here, because that's how I grew up. I grew up as an outdoorsy kid. I used to do all this stuff as a kid. This is what really makes me happy, outside of the music, outside of these videos, outside of the entertainment, is outdoor stuff. And I think it would for you too. Get outside, man. Do something outside, do something productive, do something fun. So that's all I have to say about right now until we get into the action, which is gonna be so fun.
This is apparently the good tube right here, and this is the tube that I'm getting.
And here's Joey again. Joey, you guys met snowboarding. Joey sacrificed himself, his body, and his iPhone for the good of Off the Record.
I'm riding around on my car's low.
And now he's sacrificing my body for the entertainment of you all. All right, that's it for being on the good camera. Switching over to like the phone and the GoPro now. Maybe a couple Snapchats in there, who knows. I'll see you with the, what are they called, rapids? I'll see you in the water, everybody.
I know. I think that's all that matters at the end of the day, really. Not my safety, it's whatever's on this. I got stuck. No, I got stuck and flipped me over, look.
So I could rock back.
Did you guys see? No, you couldn't.
Without thinking.
They saw the whole thing, though.
Learn to talk and say whatever I wanted to. And I walked off you.
This is just guesswork. walking everything back now. Probably gonna go grab a bite to eat. But that was to get hit. This is also a designated bike path, not for people to walk on. You gotta do what you gotta do. I had a great time out there, despite how cold it was. 10 out of 10 would recommend to do again.
So now we brought the tubes back to the house and we gotta skate all the way back up to the cars to get all our stuff. Kind of a boring thing right now, so I'm just gonna go ahead and skate there. And I'll catch you when I'm back in the car. Yeah, this is gonna be fun.
The camera broken?
No, the camera's good, thank God.
Holy shit.
Cause I had it off. Look at it though. All right, yeah. Finally back to the car. I thought I had sustained all my injuries for the day while rafting. Got a nice cut right here on my back. Got a little something something right there on my elbow. I don't know if you can see it. But no, no. The bikers of Boulder said, you know what? That is not enough, Chase. That is not enough injuries for today and your day off in the Denver area. Heck no, if you're gonna come to Boulder, you gotta get really cut. Here's a little bit right here. Oh, can you see? Ah, here it is. Oh yeah. Check it out here on my elbow. Oh yeah, that one's looking good too. And so you know what? Let's not fall on the nice clean concrete. Let's wait for it to be really dirty so you get to put a lot of peroxide on it. Oh yeah. Is this filming? It's actually a very unknown gym in Boulder right here.
This first aid, this first aid
medical
spot.
Tent.
Take your shoe off.
Viewer discretion is advised. Probably want to get a wide angle on this. It's gonna be a priceless face right now.
Oh yeah!
Not as bad as I thought. Well, that was the answer. Woo! There it is. Just wipe it off right there. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Look at that.
Viewer discretion advised.
All right. That's it, folks. Skateboard safely when bikers have no regard for you. Love you guys. Hey, what's up, y'all? Just wanted to show you me at 98 years old. Looks good, huh? Bring you guys up to the roof so you can see the Flatirons. Hopefully you can with this sunset. All right, that's it. That's the roof. We're gonna drive over these mountains though, so that's probably gonna be way more exciting than this. In the car right now, where are we heading?
Up a hill.
Up a hill. That hill probably has a name. And its name is gonna be sitting right here in this video, so there's its name. We're heading up right now for the sunset. We saw it on the roof. Obviously, when you're in Colorado, you can do a whole lot better than a roof sunset. So we're heading up to the tippy top. Everybody back here said it's one of their favorite spots. And they all live here, so I trust them on that. Until we get up to this spot, I'm just gonna give you an awesome montage of these cool car commercial-like shots that I did, and then I'll see you at the top. So here's the montage. I need to almost whisper to you guys because it's so quiet. I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna leave you with this view. Incredible day in Boulder. I wanted to equal out all the craziness of the rapids and hurting my knee and all that stuff with nice, serene, quiet time in the Colorado Rockies. I think one thing that I want to leave you guys with on this episode, and it's super cliche, but sometimes the most cliche things really resonate with some people are just true. No matter if it's cliche or not, sometimes it's true. Is that sometimes in your search for things that make you happy, you walk by the things that would have made you happy. Anyway, and this is one of them, just going out, really appreciating this incredible privilege that you have to be here on Earth, living, breathing, alive, being able to have internet to watch these videos. cool to sit out here and appreciate all that, look out there, and understand how much it took for just our species in general to get to this point. It's crazy how privileged we are. Reflect on that, gather that, realize how happy it makes you to wake up every day. Go for it. And that's about it for today. About to try and hike myself back up to this car and hopefully not hurt myself any more than I already have, which I don't think is possible. See you guys next episode.